हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Now we have exudative age-related macular degeneration, which is actually a wet form of vascular degeneration, which is just seen in 10% of cases. Here the vascular or visual impairment, sorry, here the visual impairment is seen within days and it leads to the loss of central vision. Complete central vision is lost in this exudative age-related macular degeneration. Because here there will be choroidal neovascularization will occur and there is leakage of fluid will occur. So if this is the retina, there is leakage of fluid will occur leading to the retinal pigment epithelial detachment. Okay, so if you see, this is the picture showing pigment epithelial detachment because of age related macular degeneration wet.
Thank you and thank you for watching.